You realize by the time Caitlin's out of college, it'll be like the year 2027 or something?
She takes care for you. She won't be out of fourth grade by then.
Of course, by that time, she'll be working here, so who gives a shit?